celebration for a baby. How wonderful. A trio of fairies who sought to foster peace and goodwill.
Oh, you're just a baby! A young baby!
Just concentrate, please.
Oh, I'm not telling you again.
Greetings, Your Majesty. I am not grass of the moorland fair folk.
I'm bitter of your kinship, and I'm little bit your royal nephew.
They bring gifts for our daughter.
We've not left any of our gifts, for you see, we're magic.
And very good for children.
Very well.
Sweet Aurora, I wish for you the gift of beauty.
My wish is that you'll never be blue. Only happy all the days of your life.
Sweet baby, my wish for you is that you find peace.
What a glittering assemblage, King Stefan. Royalty, nobility, the gentry, and... How quaint.
Even the breath. I must say, I really felt quite distressed not receiving an invitation.
You're not welcome here.
Oh dear, what an awkward situation. Did you not offend it?
Why, no. And to show I bear no ill will, I too shall bestow a gift on the child.
No, we don't want your gift.
Stay away from the princess.
Yes, stay away.
Listen well, all of you. The princess shall indeed grow in grace and beauty, beloved by all who meet her.
That's a lovely gift.
Before the sun sets on her 16th birthday, she will prick her finger on the spindle of the spinning wheel and fall into a sleep like death, a sleep from which she will never awaken.
Well, that's a pleasure, Vickers, for begging you.
I like you begging. Do it again.
from her death sleep. But only by true love's kiss. This curse will last to the end of time. No power on earth can change it.